cold inside. She wants to be like the water. All the muscles tighten.
What do you reckon, Ryan? Decent, isn't it?
Oh yeah, that's a good fish.
Starting to get the wrong angle on. Oh. Yeah. Well done, Ryan! There we go. Welcome to British Columbia.
Still a lot of power left in this fish.
Oh!
Yeah. Got in there!
Nice.
Yes, that's my first British Columbian salmon. A chum of about 14 pounds, and now this is how we return them. We shoot them straight back. Ryan, let me do it. You see this? There we go.
Cheers, boy! Side of the world. Can you help me? Can you let me?
We're using here, Ryan?
Fresh chum roll. A little bit of the secret stuff too.
I'm waiting for a bit of a more positive pull, right?
Yeah, I think it's a bigger fish. Here you go.
Balls puffing. Good fish, this. No way. Come on, you can work harder than that.
See them bubbles there.
That's a big fish. Bigger. That's a proper one.
Yep.
Proper fish. Oh, that's a beauty.
That's not coming in the bowl.
No. No, it's too big. Too big.
Flip them over.
Wow, wow, guys.
You'll get the video camera wrong now.
Oh, I nearly followed him when his tail got under my arm.
How big was that, Ryan?
7'4", approximately 250 pounds.
Wow.
Oh. supposed to do is sit on these fish.
This is what a hell of a place. Lane, I'm running out of line.
Who decided to book 4 days of this?
Just hold on to it. It's a big fish, man.
Give him a rest.
Sit down and forget. Give him the belt. It's a dinosaur you're fighting. The only remaining dinosaur in British Columbia waters. 2 million years, no change. No bones, no cart, only cartilage. Full of you know what.
Rob, it's your turn, man.
Oh, come on, you've already been on something.
Anna!
This fish is giving me one hell of a workout.
111.
111
inches.
Beautiful.
That's what it's all about, boys. This is what it's all about.
Now that is a sturgeon.